Hey, buddy, come on. We got a bladder emergency here. Keep bouncing, buddy. You'll be all right. Yo.
I'm sorry, Charlie boy. Come on.
Hey, don't touch anything. You gotta flush the toilet, wash your hands afterwards.
Eddie knows what to do.
Come on, you all right?
I said. Right.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'm on.
What?
I'm gonna get these spells.
These spells?
Look, I lied to you about going to the doctor, okay? I didn't go to the doctor about my liver. I just haven't been feeling so great, so he ran some tests last week.
And?
And I got a little radiation poisoning from that dirty bomb that we diffused a couple months ago. It's fine. And the pills you see me taking, it's a short-term thing. It's gonna knock it out.
Short-term, so what, long-term, is there any, what, I mean, what is
it? No. Come on, Danny. You ask 10 of these guys, you're gonna get 10 different opinions, right?
All right, well, what are this, did he say anything about long-term or what?
He said he's almost 100% sure there's going to be some side effects down the road, you know. But, Danny, we're talking years down the road. Not today. I'm fine right now. This is nothing. Will you make me drink, please? Come on. We got a lot to celebrate.
I love you. You make me drink or something.